using a Zep degreaser on this. Get the grease off before we use the citrus strip paint stripper. Okay. We're gonna try out some paint and varnish stripper. It's supposed to be pretty good. We got the vise degreased, 1/2 of it anyway. And so we're gonna we got some, I don't know, could be 50, 60, 80 year old paint on there. You know, so we're gonna spray that down and see what happens.
Heavy coat on that.
That's it. All right, so we let the paint remover sit on there for like 2 hours. All right, so I'm gonna take a look and see what we got. All right, so we got the paint off. The big side, cleaned up the top. Not going crazy. Like I said, this is not going to be a showpiece, so this is going to get serviced, refurbished, back in action for another 30 years, hopefully. So this patina, not concerned with. It doesn't affect the function at all. I wanted something that would really pop, so we selected Regal Blue. Okay, so it's like a hot rod color. Pretty awesome. I think it's going to make this vise really, really pop, really stand out. real blue. Really like the color, really pops.